Okay. So.
I'm gonna die.
How?
I got bounced.
Okay, maybe I should be the one who's... going out there, since apparently you can't survive walking. Seriously, like, what's going on?
I don't know.
Okay. Do, boop, boop, do. Alright, so we've got a nice open area. We can start building up our stuff.
Okay, what can I help to pick up?
Bring everything. I've tried to destroy all of the hostile plants in the direct line between the two, so you should be fine and don't die. At least that's the hope.
If I do die.
Then I have no hope for you. I've done everything I can. The only thing I can do is... I don't know. I don't have anything else. There's two more items back here that I can't pick up because I don't have any space in my backpack.
That's it.
Looks like it. Start building things. Alright. I also need to find a place to dig. Let's have a thing like right here. I don't have my soil canister with me. Soil canister. Looks like we've already hit a oh fuck.
What does it do?
Can you go down the tunnel there and get me?
And how am I supposed to get myself?
I just need to I just need the thing extended and I can't do that right now.
The thing extended. Yeah. Ramp?
Yeah.
Do we have a soil canister somewhere up here?
Other than no, I don't think so.
I need to figure out how to make one.
I think it's just either compound or resin. Should be just one piece off your back.
I don't have any on my back. Come on. Someplace to collect crap.
Damn, that didn't work.
Where is the hole?
Damn.
Which way?
What do you mean?
Guessing straight down.
Luckily, I have my oxygen and my generator, so that's good.
That's good.
Alright, so now we have lithium, and there's a fuck ton more down there. Which means we can start making our generators. That's graphite. Lithium. Alright, so, RTGs, if I'm not mistaken, are off of this. I wish this were, like, in alphabetical order or something.
Right?
Building.
Research chamber.
Whoops.
What?
Nothing.
Fuck with my research chamber?
No.
Maybe.
Oh, I was gonna build another RTG.
There.
Alright, now you can do whatever you want with it.
I just need a platform for my research chamber.
It's best to do it either from the medium printer or from the, or the large printer, depending on which one you want. You're going to either want one of these, the large platform Bs, or you're going to want the, what is it? The extra large platform C will work out fairly well. Because it's got the,
where's the fucking corpse?
I mean, there's corpse right there. So, the extra large platform C.
Yeah.
This one here.
Yeah.
As you can see, so you'd be able to put technically four of them on there, but obviously you wouldn't be able to put things on it, you know, like to do extra or whatever. But you could do, let's see here. Can you lift it up? I think it's just a four prong, right?
Have it up as high
as it is. Four prong. So you'd be able to do two. Or put two of them here, and then you'd be able to put two things on either side. So if you want to do just those two. Otherwise, this one here, the curved platform, you'd be able to put two of them on there, but you only put one thing in the, in between. So if you want, like I said, I would suggest this one.
Well, then I'll do that one, but what's it take?
Two iron, two resin.
I don't really have much of a resin supply.
Got 12.
Oh, where'd the iron go? Platform C?
Yep. Just going to take them all off so that you don't run in. You don't accidentally put it on the thing. Does that make sense?
No.
Whoops. Are you saying that, or...?
Because now there's just a big old mess. Lord, can't walk through.
Batteries. Lithium and zinc.
Mm-hmm.
There's the ones that I'm going to miss.
Stringy stuff? Tungsten?
No, this is lithium. Oh, this is the lithium here.
Okay.
There's a bunch of compound down here, too. That we could use. If we can get another. If you make another container, you just need plastic, which is compound, and carbon. And then some glass, and then you can make another container, and I can fill it up with compound here. Looks like this is all quartz, so if we run out of quartz... Go down holes. We went from no lithium to lithium. Thank you. You're making more research?
What?
What's the big one for?
I'm gonna put these things on there and then they don't ever have to move.
What, the resource canisters?
No, the chemistry lab and the smelting furnace.
Okay. Sounds like that one was having fun. About there?
Doesn't come out of there, does it?
Four iron.
That's a plastic. Any compound?
Yes. We need plastic so that we can make another one of these things.
Yeah, that's what I'm making right now. Resource canister, right?
Yep. I can start making some, I can start collecting some of that shit. This platform that's being made right now.
Yeah.
Once it's done, if you want to put it in the back somewhere, like over here somewhere, and then put the generators and the, batteries on it.
Generators and batteries? Are these hide behind here? Oh, those.
that's the wrong thing.
Where's the resource canister?
It's not ideal.
Well, it's not ideal.
The hole I dug for myself?
Yeah.
Looks like there's some more compound over here. What's that over there?
Looks like... Resin? Macaroni. Oh, that's a his plant.
Yeah. And it looks like I spit out two blue ones.
Boys.
Yeah, looks like resin there. Something shiny up there. Aluminum.
Aluminum.
Right. Here's the compound, though. Now, where'd I put my hole?
Yikes.
Seriously, where'd I put the container? There it is. Oh wow, that's a lot more than I was.
That's a fuck ton of compound.
Oops.
Anything else that makes power?
I just need to get out of here.
Lol. Follow the sound of my voice.
Oh fuck, this is a bad idea. Oh crap, another bad idea.
It's going swimmingly. I believe. I made one for organic material because I got tired of it.
And voila!
Hurrah!
Batteries go on top. We need 3 more batteries. 1, 2, 3. What the hell?
Meow. What are we making?
More batteries.
Oh yeah.
I can't believe we actually got one of these things.
Out in the wild.
Yeah. Aluminum alloy, graphene, glass, and copper to make a solar array. Like, I kind of want to make a solar array just so that we have both.
That'd be kind of funny. Is the sun on this planet good?
No.
No?
But like I said, just want one just the fuck of it. Yes, let's put it right.
Okay, why did Master move it?
Cuz.
We're not, let's game it out, so let's.
You know, fuck. This way? Yep. Cool.
How's that, my rocks? Fuck, they are.
Perfect. So that's into that, that's into that. Cool, we got that.
So should we go blow that thing up? All platform. Or why?
Hmm.
For lights?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
See, now we have light.
Yes, we do. And it's lovely.
We don't really need... We've got plenty of power. Stars produces 5. So we have 25 that way. And 28. No, wait, that's 25. So then plus 4 is 29, plus 4 is 32. That doesn't seem right. No, 33. There we go. Can't do math at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Could do me, though.
I could. I could. This is definitely not a children's stream. Alright, so we can blow things up. I do want to make an automated refinery so that we can get that malachite starting to be...
Malachite?
Not malachite. Titanium. Mined. Tungsten carbide, rubber, steel, exochip. Tungsten carbide, tungsten and carbon.
Ow.
Steel. Rubber. Steel, iron. Steel, tungsten, and rubber. Organic and resin. I'm really loving this, hey, here's all of our stuff.
Yeah. Much nicer.
We need resin. We need our titanium, which is what we're going for here. And otherwise, everything else looks pretty good for, where'd the steel go? Yeah, why? What's up?
Fuck's sake, I brought two so we could go to Kaldor and finish that mission.
Well, we can always blow up more things, don't worry. It's gonna be fine, I promise.
No, it's hurting my ADD.
We have 3 dynamite. Which means that we can blow up whatever we need to do. Blow up another thing to get more exo chips.
Yeah, we could go blow that up while that thing is printing.
Fine. Where is it?
Oh.
Way off in the distance that way.
I mean, I don't think it's way off in the distance.
Well, hello there.
Hello? Ooh. Okay, maybe it is way up this.
Yeah.
Oh, I fell in a hole.
Uh-oh.
What?
Now I fell in a hole. Or a cannon. Make sure you're not riding while trying to create oxygen.
Oh, I'm raising it. Wouldn't shut my fucking oxygen off. When I told it to. Anything cool here?
No, I'm not seeing anything cool up like the last one either. This one looks like it's an actual,
No giant wind turbines.
Right? I mean, that was just insane. Insane find.
That was a good, good find.
I was gonna say. I said it. What?
I just fear all of the evil plants. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Shit, evil plant.
Well, I fell in a hole.
Also, yeah, this isn't, you know, really far off. This is the furthest off possible.
Well, I don't even know. I'm stuck in a fucking hole. Please get off of the stupid thing. So you can produce oxygen for yourself.
Okay. Thank you. Wow, that was a much bigger boom than...
I died.
Yeah, so did I. That was a much bigger boom.